It was National Day, and I thought, what is more iconic than Juanita celebrating National Day on the beach? So I went down, I took some photos, and we had a large flag at each end of the photo, and I thought, that's perfect, we're celebrating between our flags. National Day was all about celebrating our nation, and the beach was the place to find the perfect photo.
I think that building is actually being renovated, and I wanted to get it photographed before anybody did anything to ruin what it looks like at that time. It may have changed now, I don't know. I haven't been down there for a while. So to get photographs of how it was and how it's going to be is one thing I've been doing for quite a while. I don't tend to put photos on social media that are taken for a reason. The only ones I put on social media are the ones that I like to share around, for family ones and things like that. The social media ones, once they're put on there, they don't belong to you anymore, they belong to everybody else.
It's just a random picture I took on my lunch break one afternoon, and what attracted me to that scene was the Gothic atmosphere. I enjoy that kind of photography. I found it very lonely, a bit shabby, and I just took the shot. I never thought in a million years I was going to enter it into competition, and I did. And luckily enough, it's won a prize. Now, this is my camera at the moment. I don't own one. I'm hoping to buy one very soon. This will help. And basically, this is what I do. I take pictures with my phone. I'm an Insta addict, you could say. This is what encourages me to take pictures. I like to post at least a picture every day.